So let's talk a bit about the difference between investing in yourself and investing in your ugly, retarded self-image or ego or however the fuck you want to call it. I recently did a lecture where about 40-50 people attended, and I asked the question, how many people have invested more than $10,000 on their education, on their, you know, just invested in themselves? And when I say education, by the way, I don't mean classical education necessarily. I mean education as in books, mentors, courses, things that actually help you, not just general fucking knowledge. So ask the question, who spent more than $10,000? About 10 hands went up out of the 50. And then I asked how many people spent more than $25,000? And then about 5 hands went up. And then I asked who spent here more than $100,000 on himself. And then my hand went up and 2 other hands went up. And then I asked the following question. I asked who here makes more than $100,000 a year? And lo and behold, the same 3 hands out of the 50 people got up, or erect. What I'm trying to say is, investing in yourself is not the same thing as investing in things, investing in self-image, investing in any bullshit that somebody told you that you need to invest in. What you need to invest in if you want to be successful is yourself. Just like you would invest in a stock, even though it's still not very highly priced because you believe the price is going to go up. So no matter how much you invest in it, you know it's going to be a good investment. So, what I mean by that, don't invest in stupid shit that's called RRD, rust, rot, depreciate, anything that loses value with time, anything that's not you. If buying a car, let's say even a luxury car, is part of what is going to make you feel more at ease with yourself, more successful, it's going to help you feel better about yourself, this is a good investment. If buying the iPhone is something you're going to buy just because you want to make your friends think you're cool, that's fucking stupid. Okay? So start spending more money on yourself, as in who you want to be and your dreams. And, you know, it's called sacrificing money, basically. You sacrifice right now because you want to have more later. So it may look in the short run as if you're the loser because instead of putting that money on stupid shit, you put it on yourself, but in the long term, you're going to be the one laughing at all those retards when somebody asks you who makes more than $100,000 a year and your hand is the only one that goes up. Now, I've personally spent more than $2,000 on books this year. I spent over $50,000 on coaches, training, courses, spent a lot of money traveling the world, living in the most luxury apartments I could afford. And that's quite a lot of money, just because I always cared about investing in myself. It wasn't always easy, it wasn't always fun, but it always ended up fulfilling what it was worth. Meaning, I had a dream, I knew what it was worth, I sacrificed what was needed, and then I accomplished what I set out to accomplish. So start investing in yourself from today. Read books, buy books and read them. Buy courses, pay your mentors if you need to. You don't always need to pay mentors, but if you do, don't hesitate to pay them. Any money you spend on education or courses or mentors, whatever it is, any money that you spend on yourself will come back tenfold. Don't worry, just trust the process. Till next time, see you soon.